making yourself an asset. There's a whole world of difference between fighting to win and fighting not to lose. Which category are you in? It is important for you to realize that you don't win by default. There has to be a deliberate move. Most people spend all their energy in trying to prove their worth. When you do that, you're failing to recognize the fact that guarding what you have got is not a victory by itself. The challenge is in adding more value and more worth to what you already have. 10 years from today, you will exactly be the same person except for the people that you work with and the books that you read. When was the last time you bought yourself a book? When did you last buy some clothes? I'm not talking about you, but for most people, the latter may be something that they do every month. Unfortunately, they rarely do the former, and when they do it, it is perhaps once a year. Let me ask you, do you have some set apart time? It could be daily or perhaps weekly when you sit down to empower your mind. If you don't, you are robbing yourself the opportunity to build and enrich yourself in ways that will always pay back. I challenge you to keep and or begin doing that for 6 months consistently, and you'll be amazed at your improved performance and creativity. Where do you think I get materials to write from? I must and indulge myself into reading and devouring books that are even in the printing press. I read a new book every week. Whenever I visit my close friends and I see several pairs of shoes lined up for polishing, the next thing I'll always ask for is their bookshelves. It's bad manners to have more shoes than books. You need to become a resourceful man or woman. I have a wealth of resources at the download section on my website, www.mskigwa.com. This is Kigwa Steven, Awakening Your Potential.